Lindholm on the loose puck, feeds it out. Coleman on the attack. Working it on Cedar, gets knocked down by Walker, but the puck slides free to Huberdeau. Finds Gilbert with a shot, scores! Dennis Gilbert, first of the season, and the Flames take a 2-1 lead. Coleman here takes one for the team. I mean, he gets rattled pretty hard into the boards here. Tries to turn back and gets pushed in. And that puck actually ends up right on the tape where Gilbert comes walking in. And Huberdeau.
Nice pass.
Yeah, again. And he's been good all game long. And that's vintage Huberdeau there, as that's a perfect pass